Okay, this is one of my latest projects. It's a belly dancing outfit that I've done for a group of elderly ladies, senior citizens. It's actually just the pants that I've done. The top, I've just put this together. I haven't sewn it or anything. I've just tied it at the back. I've got to still design the top. At the moment, what I'm going to teach is I'm going to teach how to make this type of wide-legged pants, which you can wear for belly dancing. This is on a lycra. It looks very, very effective. I mean, I've just thrown this together just to give you a sort of an idea of what it is. I've just picked up one of the scarves from one of the outfits downstairs, and just a sort of it's a pity I can't show you how it's done. I'm not really a dancing person or even but that's just a scarf from one of the suits that I've put together. It's a beautiful, beautiful combination if you were to put this together. This is actually with quite an expensive outfit, and I may actually turn the top of that into the top of this. It's a similar color, providing anybody's interested in getting something like this and making it as a special outfit. I might actually convince the girl who teaches the ballet dancing. She's called Chris. She's a good friend of mine, and I often do outfits for her. I've done quite a few outfits for her, but a couple of weeks ago she came in and she requested that I make some pants for the ladies that do this for exercise. And this is done on a lycra. It's a nice stretchy fabric and very, very easy to stitch. So this can be worn just as a pants with any top, but for exercise purposes, this is ideal, especially for like a belly dancing outfit. The coin belts, I've just actually tied this up together on this. It's not sewn or anything like that. The top isn't sewn at all. This is just to give you an idea that if you wanted to make something like this, how easy it is. It's just a few stitches and a very brilliant form of exercise, but it's a pant that can be worn with any type of a top. I'll give you a little bit of a close-up of what it is that I've done here. What I'm going to do is just pull it off the mannequin and just give you a sort of a, like a sleep, a little bit of a preview of what this looks like. Take away the belts. It's basically just cut very wide like this, and just a few seams. I mean, it would be ideal if I had a model here that could model this for you, but unfortunately I haven't got anybody else here that can model this. But I'm going to explain how and I went about cutting and making this. If I do, I'm going to try and convince Chris to actually do a small film, a short film of the ladies wearing these. I actually made 13 of these, just elasticated at the top. It actually sits on the hip, this does, not on the waist. So just very, very basic. So if you wanted to try making one of these, very comfortable leisure pants or a belly dancing pants. Now, I've bought this lycra in 3 colours. Just put my camera up a little bit so you get more of a preview of the table rather than... Right, a few other colours that I've bought this in is a gold, a beautiful gold colour, and a nice bright cerise. So these are the other colours. I haven't actually even taken this out of the foam packaging. So that's one of the other colours. I mean, the outfit, actually the scarf would go wonderfully, wonderfully with this top and bottom also. So I may make this nice bright colour as one of the bottoms and show you what that's going to come out like. I'm going to try and make that a little bit more flashy and probably show you how to make a belt with the thing as well. So keep in tune for that.